Hello.
Purpose of this is to highlight your geiatry.
Contrast is a medication that helps highlight the images in your CT scan.
A CT scan of your head, your chest, your abdomen or pelvis, when we're looking for cancer or infections, it's recommended that we give contrast. With the contrast, cancer or infection would pop out and highlight, whereas without the contrast, we may not see it or not see it nearly as well.
One type of contrast is oral, so you drink it. The medication highlights your GI system, the stomach, and the small and large intestine.
The smoothie, I guess is what they call it, you have to drink a couple of bottles of this starting 2 hours before your exam time.
Visualize your upper.
You can refrigerate it. Some people say it helps it to go down a little bit better if it's refrigerated.
For other exams, you might get a quicker absorbing drink.
We mix up this contrast, we have them come in, we have them sit in our suite, they drink this, and normally within 45 minutes to an hour after they finish, then we'll get them back and start their scan.
Here we go.
You may also need IV contrast, injected in a vein in your arm.
That would happen just immediately right before the scan, where they would put an IV in and test it out and make sure that it was working well. And then when you're in the scanner, they would actually inject that part of the medicine.
I'm gonna take two pictures at first.
Often when we're looking at the bowels or the gastrointestinal tract, it will be helpful to give both medicine orally as well as in the vein. Both of those things together enable us to see the most disease processes and have the most accurate diagnosis.
Patients sometimes ask, is contrast safe?
Okay.
Dr. Liefer says the possibility you'll have an allergic reaction is slim.
And usually those are very, very mild allergic responses, which we would treat right in the center.
They help you.
The oral contrast is a time-tested, over many decades, safe, inactive ingredient.
I'm gonna give you this thank you card.
That allows us to see exquisitely inside your bowels when we pass the x-rays over you.